The Jetsons? Oh, oh god. This is completely different.
Is that better or worse?
I don't know.
God, I still love that logo.
I can't believe I'm actually happy at Super President.
I've grown to like Super President. I want Super President for 2020.
Where are those jets coming from? From his side anuses.
Oh, wouldn't that burn the shit out of his fucking legs?
Not when he can turn into whatever the plot demands. Oh my god, that runs like
that. I love that. That's a freaking Hanna-Barbera looking run cycle.
He has the skinniest shoe. Oh my god, he's judging so hard.
He's judging you.
We're not even past the title and I'm already having a wonderful time.
Oh, the Patty Freeling.
Oh my god!
The Billion Dollar Bomber? I didn't know this took place in Oklahoma.
Ooh.
I'm from Oklahoma, I can make that joke. Open up your mouth, sir.
Oh, you mean this isn't a seance?
That guy's like, wait.
What? Hey, I came here to have a tarot reading. What's going on here, bub?
He was like, I'm sorry, I was supposed to be a Batman.
7 nights later, it's date. The White House is suddenly on the coast.
I guess they moved the White House to California now.
Where's the windshield?
Shouldn't he be flick out? Is that a microphone or is he talking into his finger?
I'm gonna say finger. No, Jerry, I prefer asteroids.
Jerry, are you calling my pizza?
Jerry, no anchovies this time. They're un-American.
That looks literally like someone, like a throwing dart. That guy had no face!
Oh my god.
Gold bullion? Wow, okay. Oh, I like that transition!
I like it.
Random, but... but you're still doing better than the president of 2018! Gasp.
That's actually a lot of money.
Jerry's hand looked really small for a second there.
Oh my god, he's not using the president car?
He just felt like using jets and burning off his leg hairs, I guess.
Why is the boat suddenly red? They must have been
ordered off by the voice. The voice?
I mean, do they?
Yes. Yes?
Okay, there we go.
He got really excited about that submarine.
He's just talking to himself in a bedroom voice. Oh, yes, Super President, you're so sexy in that spandex. Oh, my...
these reactions. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, yes.
That's not how a torpedo looks.
That's more like a missile, isn't it? Oh, it is. Yeah, hug that missile. Mr. President took that missile to bed.
No. What do you mean, Mr. President is back at the White Obelisk? I mean, if this is Super President, totally different. What? How?
What the? I can't get over that freaking Batman-ass mobster that's just with him. He looks so out of place.
Really.
Monstrous bluff.
He's got amazing powers. He's going to use a.
Who are you?
A friend of a certain young president. Me to call your bluff.
Who are you?
What? Just call me your enemy.
Oh, snap.
So I guess no one knows he's super president. They're just like, he's just some dude.
But they straight out called him. They haven't had other people call him super president. Go, oh no, super president. So.
Those are really big gold bars.
he threw them at that other fucker. He's dead now. I did, because it's right next to him.
Like, I've seen people lifting standard, like, an ingot. Those things are actually really heavy.
Yeah. Also, isn't that... Banark. Maybe this is the pilot episode.
It's time to walk away very slowly and menacingly. His eye.
He's doing that freaking Batmite eye pulsing thing. Oh, they're doing the freaking, like, piano background music now, where they just go...
Why is this...
What the fuck is he doing?
I have no idea.
Alrighty then?
Fire! I think I missed him, boss!
I think you should probably do that without saying it. Seeing as there's,
this is my bullet now, eminent domain, motherfucker.
I've got special plans for this bullet. Oh, is he gonna throw it at them? Oh, please do it.
It's time to redistribute. The funny thing
Wait,
to me
they're
is,
alive?
That looks more like a U-boat than a standard submarine.
I don't know how they survived that when it took out the whole frickin', like, ship, but...
Jerry, you probably could have sat in the chair while he was gone.
That phone look. He didn't even fucking talk to that guy. He was just like, hung up.
Mr. President sounded like he was, what?
Wait, what is this?
Super President. Super President here. I'm coming back with another exciting story. So stay tuned in.
I definitely would, sir.
I don't know what it was about that episode, but just everything he said, it sounded like he was trying to get inside someone's pants.
He really did. It's like, oh, yeah.
It's like, well, then I have nothing to fear on land. Your scheme is over. Like the smoldering president voice.
Oh, no. Oh, yes.
He said there would be no deaths. Oh, just the so nonplussed, so calm and collected. Oh, Super President, say those words and I'm yours.
Oh, I should have taken my Super Viagra before going out.